What's up, you guys? Wolfie Flowers here. Hopefully you guys are enjoying tonight. And I want to make a few things so far. First off, I'm going to college. It's going to take me for a while. I'm going to start on August, so I'm very excited. Two, I'm still kind of sick. But I have to investigate that myself. I don't know why I'm having lung problems and so forth, so yeah, hopefully everything is gonna be okay for me. Three, I'm gonna find a second job to support with that tuition, so forth. Four, I have anger issues that I don't know where to explain. It's crazy. I need to resolve that myself. We're getting better at it. I'm getting better at it, but it just needs time to recover. Low self-esteem, depression, let's say suicidal thoughts. That's so much crazy shit going on. And then also there we are little bit situations that I want to make a video one of these days about things that I want to talk about. It's about the filming and then about myself. And I want to make a video of the positive things, you know, that I wanted to say it, but it's like at the moment right now, as the situation going on, I'm like a little bit like, oh my god, so I don't know yet, but all that information is clear up, getting better for me, just need to recover more, and I'm still going that step by step, like a baby step. Hopefully everything's gonna be good. So without further ado, let's go ahead and talk about something else. So, stay tuned. What's up, you guys? Wolfie Flowers here. Here's a little update for you guys. I'm gonna make you guys know that there is a story behind it of Sweet Punishment. It basically is a girl who never committed a crime and who was end up in 1 year in prison. And basically, she has to deal with so many guys out there who are in the prison like a freaking hound. And not just that, she's dealing with two guys who was falling in love with her and all that, etc. Anyway, so basically that's the story goes. There's a love story and there is a risking story and there is a war story, whatever it is in there. So here's the thing, there is a issues on my screen where basically I cannot get in any internet websites to make that reaction to it. So I decided, you know, why not? I recorded through my phone and from there I was reacting to it. And yeah, if you guys want to hear me reacting to it, I'm going to put it right now. And I was looking for anime, to be honest, and that thing was showing up on the Google search, which I was surprised. It says that, you know, this anime is really good, recommended, etc., etc. So I was looking at it and I found out it was a hentai anime. So I was not surprised. So I was thinking, you know, if you guys want to help me out, what is the best anime recommended, comment it down below and I will respond to it. If I did read it, watched it, or I just heard of it, but I will watch it. If things that I never heard of, I'll definitely watch it. But if there's one that is the best and I've heard it and I don't like it, I'll let you guys know. And there's a reasons why. So I'll let you guys know right quick, a little simple. And here are my reactions through the, through like three different episodes of that punishment, Sweet Punishment thing. So yeah. So here we go. Oh, this is episode 2.
Hina.
Yakuma-san.
Hiroi mi ni atte ya shinai kai?
Watashi wa daijoubu yo.
Yokatta.
Yakuma-san no hou koso dou wa? Kigyou shitan de shou?
Mada mada riyeki ga deru ni wa hodo doui kedo, nantoka yatte iru yo.
So, yokatta. Watashi wa hayaku koko kara dete mujitsu wa shoumen shitai. Kettaku ni natte Yakuma-san no moto ni modoritai.
Douka shita?
No!
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No!
何でもないんだ。
ダーマエルモー、
そんなに見ないで。
体調が悪いの？それともやっぱり。
何でもないんだ。心配しないで。好きな人の目の前で他の男にこんなことされるなんて。
どうしたのヒナ？今日は早くヒナに会いたくて嬉しくて泣いてるの。
どうした？面会時間が残り少なくなっていくぞ。
That's a choice of girl!
ガラス越しだけど。
No!
助けて、ヤクマさん。
じゃあ、またね。愛してるよ。
前にも警告したはずだ。ここは罪を償う場所だと。それをまた。
そんな、あなたが。
ついてこい。
What the fuck are you gonna do now, you fucking animal?
この人たち、今朝の。
新入りの可愛い子ちゃん。
こいつは貴様らと同じ。犯した罪に反省のかけらもない女だ。問題のある囚人同士、一晩仲良くやるがいい。
嘘、そんな。
俺たちと一晩中楽しもうぜ。
そう、俺たちと三人で。
おしえな。
朝からちょくちょく邪魔してんじゃねえぞ、ヒガ。
どけって言ってんだろ。
これ
で大丈夫だと思います。応急処置ですが。
ああ、
助けていただいてありがとうございました。
別に、せっかくいい気分で寝てたのに邪魔されてムカついただけ。ところであんた、心得があるのか。
え、あ、母が看護師だったので見よう見まねで。
で、何やらかしたんだ。ここじゃ女は格好の餌食だぜ。
横領の罪で逮捕されました。何もやってないのに。なのにある日突然、誰も私の話を聞いてくれなかったんです。私、何気を許してるの？信用しちゃダメ。監視でさえ危険なのに、こんな危険なところで、あと1年も信用しちゃダメ。
起床！
私を守るように、まさか一晩中、いつの間にか
なかった。 Dude, this feels like protecting this girl all fucking night.
本日は外で朝体操を実施する。さあ出ろ。
比嘉さんって味方なの？それとも
3077、お前はこっちへ来い。
Alright, this thing is gonna be interesting. What the fuck? Okay, so basically the one with the red hair is in that damn, like, tunnel, whatever the fuck it is, and then he come up, he literally protect this child. And now it's like to a point where I don't know where in the hell he gets there, but he's literally protecting this kid. What?He's like, he has feelings for her, but how in the fuck she's gonna protect her? How in the fuck are you gonna protect her? Huh? How? In the fuck, Red Man? I don't know what's your name, dude.
今から言うことを復唱しよう。3077、念のため医務室にて処置を行う。
復唱します。3077を念のため医務室にて処置を行う。
だがまたあいつ、クソが。
Wait, hold on, what is this one?Quiet.
あの女に関する何か手がかりがあるはずだ。あ、これは。
そこで何をしている？おとなしくしてもらうぞ。
This is an eight. Let's see.
おいおい、悪趣味だな。今から SM ごっこでもやろうってのか？
3077の差し金か。
何のことだ？
あの女に何か吹き込まれて。そうだろ。
独房が退屈だったんでちょっくら散歩してて。
歯を食いしばれ。ただいまより貴様をむち打ち刑にしよう。
耐えろ、あの女にまた害が及ぶ。
They're just getting the whoopings.And he's blaming her for it. Bro, he was like, okay, it's fine. I mean, if I'm gonna have another year, it's fine as long as I'm with you, dude. She started liking him. Oh shit. And.Bro, this is just like he really fell in love with her. Dude, she fell for him! Dude!
Guys, I'll be here for you guys. If you guys really like it, you know, thumbs up. And more seriously, I'll get back to you, you know, the other updates whatsoever. And I'm most definitely gonna start playing again, but oh god, yeah. But, anyway, hope you guys are enjoying it. If you guys really, you know, like to hear my reaction to it, I didn't use the audio because, of course, I couldn't, you know, put it on the, on my PC. I had to watch it through phone, and I had to record it through my phone, and then I put it there. So, sorry guys, but it's pretty much graphic, and it's too much for me to watch that, and I give up no one. So, if you guys have any other recommendations of anime, comment down below, and I'll let you guys know. And I most seriously want to watch it, and, yeah, or any other mangas, but hopefully I could go to the library again. Anyway, guys, hope you guys have enjoyed, this little bit of video that I do.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
It's
a good thing. What the hell?